think that went quite well, considering. Of course, I wouldn't have told them, but that's why it's so liberating being me. You've got a lot to look forward to, Bats.
I need to find out what happened to Barbara. They covered their tracks by disabling the clock tower security cameras. If I hack the municipal CCTV system, I should be able to monitor all access points to the building. Concentrate. I need to find who took Barbara and how. There's nothing here that tells me how Barbara was taken or who took her. That's no good. I need to find out who took Barbara and how they're transporting her. No, that won't work. I need to find out how Barbara was taken. There's nothing here that tells me how Barbara was taken or who took her. Concentrate. I need to find who took Barbara and how. That's no good. I need to find out who took Barbara and how they're transporting her. There's nothing here that tells me how Barbara was taken or who took her. That's the Arkham Knights Militia. That's the Arkham Knights Militia. They probably took her in one of those vehicles. I need to confirm which one so I can track it. That's the vehicle they took Barbara away in. Those tires are Amertek D60s. I can program the Batmobile to track their unique tread pattern. It'll lead me right to them.
Now that I think about it, how did Scarecrow know to go after your IT department? I mean, I had no idea she worked for you when I shot her. I just got lucky. Seriously, I was aiming for her head. Oh, if I'd only had a video camera when I swept Barbara off the team. Poor old Jimbo had to make do with a slideshow.
The tire tracks will lead me to Barbara. I can use the Batmobile forensic scanner to follow them. Alfred, I want the Arkham Knight's name.
As do I, Master Bruce. He has presumably chosen that title for a reason. Where do you suggest we start?
Arkham City. Go through the files of every inmate who was released following the death of Hugo Strange. And Alfred.
Sir?
They knew about Barbara. Activate the Batcave security protocol. Don't drop your guard.
I've got Oracle, Batman. Now you can go. Just gotta find me. The Gotham's a big place, and there's a whole army between us. I'm ready for you.
The militia have deployed a device. It's burrowed deep into the road.
Yes, I see it. Similar devices are being planted across the city.
I'll investigate.
It's a bomb, Alfred. A well-armored one.
Oh, dear. In that case, should you really be standing quite so close?
I'm going to set up a remote link to the Bat computer and hit it with every virus we've got. Once we're hacked in, I can expose the core and defuse it with a controlled explosion.
Very good, sir. Though I should warn you that the militia has already deployed a platoon of its unmanned tanks to stop you.
They won't.
Sir, the virus upload has destabilized the device. If you move too far away and lose the connection, it will flatten everything within a 10-block radius.
As you predicted, sir, he's trying to defuse the device. The drones you requested have been deployed.
We need those bombs in place, Sergeant. There are deterrents.
I know, sir. I'll stop him dead. Batman took out a drone.
Make him pay.
Payload is exposed. I can use the power winch to trigger a controlled explosion. I can't leave. The device will explode. Not until I finish disarming the bomb.
Outside intervention.
I should pick up the Arkham Knight's trail.
I'm hearing strange noises. Something's flying around out there.
What are you gonna do?
Let's talk about Riddler.
I'll tell you everything.
Thank you.
Tonight's the night we stick it to the Bat. About time, me.
Alfred, the Arkham Knight's trail leads into Miagani Island. Lower the Mercy Bridge.
I can't, sir. We're locked out.
The militia must have hardwired into the transport control system. Find me their access point.
Right. Tracing the network traffic, it seems to have all been rerouted to Grand Avenue Station.
Then that's where they'll be. I'll proceed on foot and take over their access point. I'll contact you when you're able to lower the bridge.
Be careful, sir. Miagani Island is rife with militia drones and troops.
Thank you.
Don't head towards the light, Bruce. It's not fair. They'll never let me in.
Control the bridges, but Batman can and will adapt. Stay alert. Watch the skies.
The Bat's been in control for too long. It's about time we turn the tables on that freak.
That's it, Bats. Play dead! We've got him right where we...
Oh, dear.
Control the bridges, but Batman can and will adapt. Stay alert. Watch the skies.
What's with all the rain? Suddenly, Penguin don't look so stupid with that umbrella.
I gotta say, Bats, it is good to be back. Gotham just wasn't the same without me, was it? I mean, Scarecrow's the biggest bad guy in town. Not for long.
Thank you.
The station's crawling with the Arkham Knights militia. I need to clear them out and find the access point they're using to hack into the transport network.
Bats, you big kidder. You don't fool me. Bats? Bats!
Station's crawling with the Arkham Knights militia. I need to clear them out and find the access point they're using to hack into the transport network.
that took down.
Poor guy.
I'll shoot him down and see what happens.
Something's moving down there.
Deploying thermal barrack charge. 3, 2. It's in the restaurant. Look.
Off to see Mom and Pop at that big country club in the sky.
The station's crawling with the Arkham Knights militia. I need to clear them out and find the access point they're using to hack into the transport network.
Something down there.
It's Batman! In the floor!
Wanted to end like this, Batman. I kind of hoped you'd put up more of a fight.
Station's crawling with the Arkham Knights militia. I need to clear them out and find the access point they're using to hack into the transport network.
What's the matter? Guilt finally getting to you? Or is it the fact that deep down, you know your days are numbered? That Gotham is falling, and that the thing you feared the most is becoming a reality?
Drones reporting man down. Guy's out cold. That hits hard. Bullets hit harder. Bring him on. Nothing we can do for him. We spread out. Get revenge.
Hiding in the floor won't help. He's under the crates!
Deploy charge! 3, 2, 1, burn! Our drone controller's not responding. We should check it out.
Ouch. That looks like it hurt. Batman's making us look like idiots. He's playing games with us. He wants us to be scared of him. I ain't scared of that costume freak. Leave him. We need to look out for ourselves.
Stay low, keep quiet, and take him out one by one, right? Not today. Team up! Watch each other's backs!
You heard what he said. Work in pairs! Got him! He's up! He's getting away! After him!
With the Arkham Knight's men taken care of, I can use their uplink terminal to lower the bridges.
Isn't that Barbara's job? Oh, right. In all the excitement, I almost forgot. You don't really believe old Jimbo's gonna forgive you if you save her. He holds a grudge, Bats. I should know.
Alfred, I've re-enabled the bridge controls.
Marvelous. I'm rebooting the network now.
Forget Scarecrow. It's time to face your one true nemesis, Batman.
Oh dear. Is that who I think it is?
Enigma. Contact me when you're ready with the bridge.
Riddle me. This. Why would a Batman visit an abandoned orphanage?
Eddie, sweetie, you confuse me with Robin. The big guy and I aren't all that close.
Oh, I know. It's because of what will happen to his feline friend if he doesn't get here in time. Shocked, Dark Knight? Stunned? You didn't expect this, did you? That is because you are no match for me, Edward Nygma, the Riddler, and your intellectual superior. Did you think I would just forget our last meeting, Dark Knight? You humiliated me! I know you will not beat me this time. It is utterly impossible. You cannot do it. I have won already! I will mock your attempts to solve my conundrums. I will stand triumphant over your bloodied corpse. And as the dim light fades for good in your tiny, dullard mind, your final thought will be how I have bested you. Come to the orphanage, detective, or she dies.
This is your future.
rebooted the system, I'll be able to bring the Batmobile onto Miyagani Island.
Batman? That had better be you, and you had better be sorry.
Keep still. Are you okay?
Perfect. What little girl doesn't dream of being bait for her strapping Dark Knight?
We're leaving.
You might be, but I'm not.
Ah, both contestants are finally here. Tonight, folks, we've got riddles galore. But first, let me introduce my beautiful assistants. I'm growing tired of my dependence upon the least useless dregs I can scrape from Gotham's utterly uninspired underbelly. Why rely on others for help when you can design, program, engineer, and manufacture it yourself? Together, you're just competent enough to survive. Enjoy it while it lasts, Dark Knight. I have more in store for you than hitting things. doubt you enjoyed that, Detective. It's the most fun you'll have all night. You see, Dark Knight, this feisty, felonious feline has been fitted with a shiny new collar. With each challenge you complete, you'll get one little key. Collect every key and the kitty goes free. Remove it too soon and the kitty goes boom! Well, don't just stand there, Dark Knight. Take that rocket-fueled roadster of yours and make your way to the Cauldron Train Yard. My first test is waiting.
I'll come back for you. Stay here.
I'm wearing a bomb, Batman. Of course I'm... Go get my keys.
Don't keep me waiting.
Sir, I've regained control of the bridges.
Good work. I'll contact you when I'm in position at Mercy Bridge.
Well, Batman, old boy, this is quite the dilemma, isn't it? Do you save the incompetent friend who got herself kidnapped, or the incompetent friend who got herself kidnapped? Personally, I go see Eddie's latest contrived death pamphlet. I'm sure he went to a lot of...
I need to go back to the bridge to bring the Batmobile onto Miyagani Island.
Save all of Barbara. I killed half her already.
I'm heading to Mercy Bridge to pick up the trail of the Arkham Knight's vehicle.
Miss Gordon's safety is on all of our minds, sir. Good luck.
Face working together? That's weird. I don't like it.
I'm imagining. I've gotta be imagining it. Who'd chain a body to a wall?
Alfred, I'm at the bridge.
One moment, sir. I should probably warn you, there's a significant militia presence ahead.
Duly noted.
I managed to access the files Miss Gordon was working on before her abduction. It would seem she found a weakness in the drones, sir. A direct hit from the Vulcan gun on their sensor array should destroy them with a single shot.
Sergeant, Mercy Bridge is being lowered. He's coming.
Mamba drones online and ready to engage. Flanking him!
Tandem charge warhead, designed to penetrate the toughest armor. I've got surprises too, Batman.
Mama drone taking damage. Arkham Knight, come in. Defense is breached. He's moving onto Miyagani Island.
Not now, Sergeant. Establish roadblocks. Lock the island down.
Here.
Engage multiple units. Crush him!
drone! Drone's been hit!
The Arkham Knight's vehicle swerved and crashed up ahead. The car's empty. The Arkham Knight must have taken Oracle and moved on. I should examine the vehicle more closely. Veered off an empty road. Why? Looks like the driver wasn't wearing his seatbelt. I should find the body. Traces of pepper spray on the right side of the driver's face. Oracle must have been in the passenger seat and deliberately caused the crash. Clever. I should check the area where she was sitting. I can't leave here until I figure out a way of tracking Oracle. The door was torn off during the crash. If I can find where it came to rest, I can determine exactly what happened. torn cleanly off the hinges. The door must have been opened before the crash. Oracle got out. I need to examine the reconstruction, pinpoint where she landed. Free of the vehicle before the crash. Oracle stopped here. Someone took a shot at her. I should analyze the point of impact for ballistic evidence. The caliber of the weapon is a match for the Arkham Knight's sidearm. The trajectory and impact velocity points to a shooter that matches his height. At this range, he couldn't have missed. A warning shot. I've missed something. Oracle knew she couldn't escape, but she caused this crash for a reason. She must have left a clue while crawling away. Lucius.
This kind of thing was more Miss Gordon's specialty. I'll see what I can do, but it'll take me a little while.
I'll meet you at Wayne Tower when you're ready. Alfred, give me an update on Gotham's most wanted.
One moment, sir. Right, these two are just in. A mysterious hooded figure has been spotted on a rooftop in Grand Avenue. He appears to be standing beside a burning bat symbol, sir. It might be wise to establish whether this interloper is friend or foe. Reports are also coming in of a blaze at the Bristol fire station. One suspects arson, sir, as the power to the building has been cut, disabling the fire suppression system. You may wish to investigate.
I'm heading to Wayne Tower. If we can decrypt the Arkham Knight security protocols, we should be able to track his location.
If he thinks